Before we go further, know this. To pass through the temple streets, you'll need to partake in the blood pilgrimage. The rules are quite simple, really. The temple gates require a condemned trophy to pass through. You must take the condemned trophy from Karov's lieutenants, place it in the temple door, and slay those who would claim your prize. It's the only way to navigate the temple, but don't fret. I'll be your guide through all of this. Remember, you need me. We have begun the blood pilgrimage. Seek out Turo's lieutenant. They possess the condemned trophy we need to navigate the country. The sacrilege! Should you wish to make your blood pilgrimage as far as here's your chance!
I need more Turo.
Existence leaving a fleeting soul. Slay the non-believer!
Claim your first condemned trophy. Many will try and stop your progress in the Chamber of Slaughter.
I'm not ready.
the Drinker has the next condemned trophy. A gift from Karov that he won't part with lightly.
Have you come to challenge me? The trophy is only for his chosen.
Chamber of Carnage fells the best warriors, but I believe in you. Trophy rests with Victor. Many find their end here. We'll see his handiwork when it passes halls.
I need more time.
This far, well, you truly are his equal.
I need more time.
You.
Be silent, Scribbler. We have a guest. We've seen such horrors, you and I. Eh, Wanderer? There was no greater horror than when heaven stood silent as Inarius was butchered. You must know the tale well.
How could they abandon him, I cried. How dare they abandon us? followed a mad angel into hell, prepared to end the eternal conflict. But angels know only contempt for humanity. And so we were permitted only to fail. Now I am a man beyond the lies of faith, beyond the promises of vain angels. When you triumph here, burn it all down. See, nothing is left. Swear it.
I swear. I'm not ready yet. Is too great.
Been fighting hard? I make something new at this.
Thank you.
I cannot do that here.
Jacopi, poor Kunin. This is all my fault. I should have seen that those two weren't ready. Anyone who consumes the drag toxin is rewarded with power, but at a terrible cost. They were good men, only wanted safety for their people, and they gambled everything to secure it. I'm only sorry they could not die warriors' deaths. Now what do I tell their mothers?
Time to do that. I need time to do that.
This is the patrol, but I don't see any Hollows. Did they kill each other?
What? No! There's too many! Help me!
This was my test, and I failed it. I'm not worthy after all. I still don't agree with you about the Burned Knights, but you won't have to worry about me joining them now. I think I need to be alone for a little while. Meet me back at the docks for your payment.
Recite the prayer. Sayo-yo-ru-yi-chom. Sayo-yo. The incantation isn't working. Spirits here are filled with hatred. They've possessed Yen-Yen. Run!
One of the spirits of the land must have been corrupted by the hatred here. I love Tian Yan. I can't believe my family's last cow is gone. Once I find my family in Gorast, I hope things will be better. Nothing to be done for it now. Thank you, Wanderer, for your help. I know Yan Yan thanks you too.
aid from the likes of hell, we shall break the
way- I need to tell someone about this.
That confused boy. I saw him leave with some men earlier. They were dressed like townspeople. But I saw the burns they were trying to hide. I told Chairu not to speak to them. But he's been obsessed with strength and glory since his family died. I'm worried. The burnt knights are camped up by the old bridge while they repair it. Please, friend, will you look for him?
Salir has blessed our hunt. We shall eat well. If you too are to hunt in his domain, it is highly advised to gain his respect first. You can find a small shrine that we built in Salir's honor not far from here. Our offering is still fresh. May it bring you a plentiful hunt.
Bloodletting to purify my body, to prepare for the gift I'll receive soon. Many in my family have become blessed vessels for the Etsuksupa, spirits who protect the Umbaru by hunting and devouring goat men. I need 6 goat men heads to finish the ritual, but I can barely stand. Could you gather them for me and bring them to the Etsuksupa shrine to the northwest?
Thank you.
feels familiar. I must cleanse this corruption and uncover what lies dormant here.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
place the heads I needed. We can begin. I'll add my purified blood to the altar and then... Wait! My grandfather's idol! There was supposed to be an idol here at the shrine, but it's gone! I won't survive another ritual purification. This has to happen now. Hear me, Atsutsupa! Your vessel stands before you, hallowed and hollowed! I smell something. Godmen are near. The hunt has begun. To invoke Atsutsupa without the idol in place. This hunger was supposed to make me stronger, not consume me. I don't know where to find the idol, but maybe if I can quiet the hunger a bit, I'll be able to think more clearly. Thank you, my friend, but I must return to the hunt. Farewell.
Ready yet. I need more time.